Prosecutors say a Lexington woman who was found dead in her car was strangled by her husband in their home. Police found signs there had been a struggle in the house and said Hung Young Sun had injuries he could not explain. He's now been charged with murdering his wife, Shang Kai. The couple was in the middle of a divorce, and according to paperwork, Kai had warned her friends that her husband might kill her. His attorneys say he is shocked by the charges. Well,